As a state representative, I am pleased to work to strengthen our mutual relationship with diligence, fortitude, and enduring belief in the American dream. Muslim Americans have helped to turn emerging areas within the state of Georgia into thriving and respectable communities.
My family back in Puerto Rico, they were very in tune into politics. And I helped once when I was younger race for the House of Representatives in Puerto Rico. Moved to Georgia 23 years ago, and I was appointed in 2001 by then Governor Roy Barnes to be part of the Commission on Hispanic Affairs. That was truly my first time going to the Capitol in Georgia, meeting the governor. And then in 2002, with the redistricting, there was an open seat where I live. And after a lot of soul searching, asking my family, asking God to give me the strength to do it, I decided to run. And I became one of the first Latinos ever in the Georgia General Assembly history to become a state representative. So truly, truly, I'm blessed to be here. My first tenure as a legislature, I was very involved with gangs and graffiti. And when I ran for office, I ran on that platform. I had a bill be signed by the governor to eradicate gang graffiti from businesses and personal residence. Then after that, of course, the education, the economic development, becoming a bridge between the diverse communities of the state of Georgia and state government. And one of my foretakes, and I think I'm really, really gracious on doing this, is that I have brought to the state capitol the groups that would never will go to the Capitol and be seen. I had the honor that I had the 100 most influential Muslims of Georgia at the state capitol. Me doing this is just to expose my colleagues and other people at the Capitol and maybe at other events, the richness that diversity brings to the table. When we bring those different communities to the state capitol and they're seen around the hallways walking, it just fills me up. It gives me 100% security that what I'm doing is the right thing.